Bring your shoulders back just a bit. That's it. Really? So I'm going to talk, as you're warming up, I'm going to talk to you about position. Think of holding the reins from the back of your shoulder blades. So when you hold the reins, feeling that you hold the reins from your back, you're much stronger in your core, and you're stabilized in your core. When your shoulders come a little forward, you can pull you forward, okay? You can hear okay, huh?
Yeah.
That's it. And still bring the shoulders back again. That's it, right there, good. And then almost feel like, say once around on the circle, and so we're just gonna talk position here a lot, and you keep them in walk, and you keep doing the walk work, but on the circle. And so bring your shoulder blades, feel like your shoulder blades are together. So when you do a little hunches in, think about bringing your right shoulder back towards his tail. That's it, just a little bit. That's almost too much. Right there. Yeah, right there. So just feel like your energy, like if your shoulder has sort of a pointer on it, it can go pasty back, with, okay? And then watch that you stay very clear through your hips, that's fine. Yeah, your right lower leg is back, good, that's fine. I would not do more of an angle than that. That's almost a little too hard. And actually, when you go too much of an angle, then he doesn't engage through his center or his core. He just gets a little off balance. So there, you feel the difference in that?
Yeah.
That's easier for him, and he engages through his core. You want to engage in your center, in your core, and you want his core to engage right underneath him, so the two of you are one, okay? This is good. Good. Yes. Good. Stay nice and relaxed through your neck and shoulders. Good. Yeah, bring your right shoulder back. Just a little, right? Yeah, and just a tiny little bit. Because basically you're in a really good position. I'm just being really detailed with you. Right in here. This is good. And again, think of rolling the shoulders back just a bit. Yes. Fine. Yeah, and right in here is a good. Right there. And that's a little hard for him, huh?
Yeah.
That's it. So again, little flexion. So when it gets hard for him to go back where you did, go back to an easier bed, let him get comfortable there, and then push him a little more. And again, thinking on that bend, you don't want too much. This is fine. Sit a little heavier on your left seat bone. Atta girl. Good. Yeah. And soften your shoulders. There. That was better. How does that position feel for you?
Good.
Okay.
It's like I can do more.
Yes. And you want to get, so in reality, all you want to do is be centered over the top of him so that you can give him good aids. You can really be clear. Once your right shoulder's up a little bit, there you go. Yeah. That's it.
Okay. Good.
I would straighten him on the circle. Good. And then let's go into a little shoulder in on the circle. So just bring think of the left front foot, the outside front foot, stepping inward just a little bit. So when you think of your shoulder in, I always like to think of it up from the outside shoulder, rather than think, oh, bring the shoulder in and take his neck in. Think about the outside front foot has to step a bit to the inside. Awesome. Yeah, good. Cutting. Good. Go down the long side, and on the long side, do a little shoulder. Do you do quite a bit of walk before you trot?
I do.
Okay, great. I do too.
I think it helps a little bit with another core before I
have. Yep. And you can kind of see anything that he feels that day, like any stiffness or anything. This is good. That's enough of an angle. That's good. Yeah. And come down the next long side again. And from the next long side, you're going to go shoulder in into a rover. So the shoulder nicely in. And again, think about with your left upper leg, holding that his left leg inward. Now flexion to the left. Good, keep the shoulder. That's it, not more than that. Yeah, push the forehand in a little bit more again. Yeah, now hold the forehand there and get your flexion to the right. Good, watch the shoulder. Yeah, good. You see what I mean there?
Yeah.
Do one more long side like that. And your job is to keep that shoulder in. You can get a flexion left or right. But when you go back to the shoulder in and the flexion to the right, be careful he doesn't fall into that left shoulder. Bring your right shoulder back a bit towards his tail. Right there. That's good enough. So you just need little movements through your upper body. Otherwise your body's in a good place. Good. Yes. Straighten him out and at A, come down center line. And from your center line, walk absolutely straight. Now, bring your left shoulder slightly back towards his tail, your left lower leg back, and go over to the right. Push your left seat bone towards the wall. That's it. Now walk straight because now you're starting to fall. You feel it? And Again, over, keep them forward. So now come with your right leg and keep them forward. Yeah, little, yeah, and now take it to a half pass. Bending in, that's it. Nice, nicely done. Really good. Good, give them a pound. Good. You go down the long side, shoulder in, play with shoulder in to l'envers. Good,
thank you.
So according to how you feel, your body's got to be, okay, I've got to get that right front foot step to the inside. And as you keep that there, see if you can supple in the jaw on the right, on the left. Very nice. Very, very nice. Yeah. When you bring it back to the left, hold that shoulder in. Is your left up or your right up or left? How to drop. Super. Come down the center line again. And from the center line, start out with just moving over laterally, keeping the forehand directly in front of the haunches, and move over to the right. Bring the shoulder a little bit more. Yeah, yeah, there. There, now take it to a half pass. Good, yeah, watch he doesn't fall over. I'd go forward, because he kind of just then falls to the side. So think forward, sideways, watch the hind end doesn't get ahead of you, go forward again. Yeah, there, 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 pat him, good, good. Just go up in the top. Good, good. And just straight down the long side, thinking straight and nicely forward, so that if you give a little hip moves right away into that contact, up forward towards the bit. Good. And just staying like that. As you stay like that, go back again and do the same flexion, the same softness through the jaw. Make sure it's supple left, make sure it's supple right. Supporting a little bit more through the corner with your outside upper leg, and come to a small counter bend. Just a little, not more, not more. So just so that he gives in the flexion and the jaw on the outside. Okay, go down the long side and do that again. Nice. He's a really nice horse. Good, good time. Really good. Good. Nice tempo. You feel pretty good?
Yeah.
It's nice and supple, huh?
Yeah.
Good. Change rein across the diagonal. Just steady, steady. And ride your corner. Think about the outside shoulder through the corner so that it stays right in front of his haunches. And just straight down the long side. Good. Check into both reins. Again, can you flex them a little left, a little right? Ah, come here on the circle. This is lovely. Good. Good. Yeah. And take a little bit of the right rein. Yeah, and bring them up just a bit through the neck. Just a little. That's good enough. And then relax. Now flex them to the inside. Yeah, so come with a little flexion and let go. Your hands are really good, really good. So here's the thing with this, Natalie. When your hands are good like this, you have a good feeling. So always trust that, okay? So as a feeling rider, your instincts and your thoughts about, oh, I need this, I need to let go here, those are your big friends, okay? So believe in yourself with that. Okay? So again, now I would go a little flexion left, right, just supplement through the jaw again, and then go straight, haha, nice. And then go straight down the long side, and a little bit forward. As you go a little more forward, you can come up a bit in the forward, a little bit, right there, it's good enough, that's fine. I'll take it. Good. Stay on the circle with that again, and on the circle, into counter. Big shoulders stay back. Elbows are quiet at your side. Very, very good. And down the long side. And think a little bit forward. And feel the hunches underneath you. Back good. Good. So now as you get in, the more forward you get them, it's okay, it's okay. The more forward you get them, the more chance you have of getting your back just a little bit in pull. So think forward, push your hands a little bit forward. And think of that top sort of a technique where you push your hands down, it doesn't matter, and go right back into counter. But you just keep them in counter. Keep them in counter so that it stays fluid in front of you. Push the hands down in front of you and feel like you push them forward up as much, and as you do that, you're driving forward with the seat. Then you bring the hands back and relax. And all you want to do right now is just have them in front of you. There you go. That was fine. That's exactly right. And again, long side, so that you sit in the corner, and then you come out of the corner, and boom, he goes forward, and that's normal for him. And he knows, I gotta go. Yeah, good padding in between. Good. Good. Again, one long side, just like that. Half out on the outside, right? And as he's forward, you can play a little bit more in the contact. Good, go forward. Good, now play a little bit. Touching a little bit. Out of breath. Good. Change rein across the diagonal. Yeah. Keep him forward. Yeah. Good. Yes. An X trot and in the corner. Oh, that was clean. Good.
He likes the changes a little too much.
Yeah, see, well, that's a good thing. Stay here on the circle. Hands low and steady. And feel like with a steady hand in front of you, you push the energy of your seat to that hand. And your seat and your hands there's a communication there. So down the long side again and forward. And now as you go forward, think of a real round neck. Round. Bring his nose inward just a little bit. Yeah, good. And again, long side, nice forward round. Up over the back. Sit down deep and go. And add him. And add him again. That's it. Good. Good. All right, go right back in. Yeah, stay on the circle. And so now staying on the circle, keep him in front of your leg and give just a tiny little touch on the outside rein. And think about collecting them just a bit. So just a little bounce collected outside rein. So on him, I can see you can't really pull back on him. You want to give a little bounce half out. Good. Good. Let's change rein from circle to circle with the flying thing. Yeah, make sure he stays up and in front of you. Good. Shoulders back, elbows at your side. It's okay. It's okay. Yeah. And come on the circle. That's all right. Just stay real quiet. And stay on the circle this direction. Same circle. Lift them up a little bit underneath of you. Yeah. Inside hind leg. Yeah. Good. And then come back again. With the flying change from circle to circle. So sit really still. And think about hands nice and steady. Push the energy forward. Up. So good. Good. Upper body back. In your flying change, you want to sit to the back of your seat. So keep staying with the back of the seat. Come to a walk for a second. Good. Give me long legs. So I would like to mentor you to have a little bit more power behind. Okay, because he's just a little bit slow. Okay? So is he good by the hip covering here?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we'll do a little bit with that and see if we can get him a little quicker.
Okay.
The change is going to be much easier.
Yeah.
When you do a front change, you wanna think about bringing that your right knee counter. Okay? You want to kick it in. Just like this. And you're just going to walk. Four strides coming off the track, and number five, you'd be over center line if you were in camp, okay? So coming around the circle, and imagine you're gonna have your four strides. Stop a second, halt. So, in there, watch your right shoulder coming forward, and you got a little too light and forward in your seat. So for the fine change, you want to sit back and down into your seat, and right about in here, you want to start taking a little bit of the outside of the lid. And you get trained from the brain wall, but you're not going to get ready. But you want to train him so you can touch the ring anywhere you want to and make him wait for something. Okay? So again, imagine you're in your corner. Now you're one stride off the track. Okay? And you can hit. After that third stride, you want to start now picking with your left hand and your leg. See if we can get the counter just a touch quicker. Yes.
What?
I heard that, yeah.
I wasn't sure if it was just raining hard or hail. Maybe it tripped.
don't understand. What's that? Oh, I'm okay, I think.
Trusting this chair is going to support you.
I don't understand why it's not working. No, it's just one of those little fences on the bottom. But at this level, it's good. And it has a little shallow. You know the touch story.
Let the left hand go forward, bring your right shoulder back. Control your head. If you say forward, you hold on to it.
self consciousness fully. This is good. So you've got to have that kind of camera before you're going to have a change that's really good, okay? As you take the reins back when you change, you're backing out, put power through your hips and straight through your body. Think of bringing your elbows back and push your feet forward. That's power in your body. Do it again. Bring your elbows back and push your feet forward. Yes, as you push your feet forward, your lower legs come forward and you give them those kicks. There. See how it comes up over the back?
Yeah.
Your right shoulder. Did you ever see those shoulder brace things that they have? The shoulders back?
They don't work.
Yeah. I would wear one of those because your right shoulder wants to come like this a lot. Mm-hmm. Right? Mm-hmm.
It always
happens.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can tell when I get right down.
No, it's very hard.
You have to see
where it's very hard. Yeah.
I tried on them.
I would wear one of those.
Okay.
You know, because that's the beauty of my mind. Because it's the way your body wants to look, and it's really hard to think about everything that he's got to do and then keep directing that. So that'll be a good reminder. And
the tissue in front of the chest. Too much texting.
People are on their phone too now, so it pulls you forward.
But me, it's starting.
Yeah.
We didn't have that.
Okay, we put it up one time.
Yeah. I'm not swimming. Walk in and don't want to lose it. Like right. I'm trying to keep it. And then I have a weight vest. No, we got weights around here.
Check and see those holes. Not for moving, but the number of holes.
Trying to not be as handsy. So I bring my little ponytail holder.
Oh, what's that?
It's a little elastic holder. So that I can.
There you go. So wait, do you have a button strap?
It's a ponytail.
You have to come with a button strap as well. Away from him.
Okay.
So wait a second. He's closer to you is not incorrect, okay? Because you came here. So he goes like that.
Okay.
Okay, so you want to think there.
Okay.
Okay? Walk forward again. Sit back again. And think out to the range. Hand comes from the back of your seat forward. And when you're ready, Let your seat follow the sack. And try to hold a little stronger through your low back, stronger in your abs. Push it forward. So in there, and then slowly come through your abs. And now put the boom. There. That should come. Does that feel better?
Yeah.
Give a little kick, and then relax. Keep the other leg forward. And tight your leg. Not tight your leg anymore. You just feel against the side. Don't reach out the leg. And go. Yeah, good. Come one more time around on the circle. Then we're going to try to change the leg forward, okay? I can go forward again. Up, go again. Now start thinking you're going to push the left shoulder to the right, right? And go. Press the left other leg. Halfway. Good. Off that outside rein. Way we change, watch you go over to the direction. Good. And now go forward again. Come on. Yeah, good. There you go. Nice. A little more secure in your seat from the other leg. Good. Bring your outside shoulder back and over your seat. Good. Change from circle to circle with the fly. Change. You're going to push the right shoulder over his ears. Push the right shoulder my direction. Good. Okay. Yeah. Come back again. Push the fly and change. Apple. Outside shoulder, put your outside leg forward. Good. Yeah. Good. And do a fly change to the outside. walk, go back to the mountain. I'm throwing a lot of stuff at you. But
yeah.
These are different ideas that you can play with. This camera just has to really be in front of you for your idea. And then we're going to stay in walk and you'll go counter counter down the long side.
Okay.
Punches will stay on the track, forehands to the inside.
Okay.
So after you pass me, you're going to put the shoulder over towards B, but keeping it straight. Now we're not going to push it so he's off balance. But just pushing to straightness, and maybe your body change. Steps and pick up the right lead and count. So stay nice and straight.
Thank you, Bob. Thank you.
Yep.
And just pick up counter count. It's okay. It's all right. And wave through the short side. Come on the next long side.
Uh-oh. Oh, good, it's starting there. It's got a safety switch on the bottom.
And leg yield over, and go right knee to canter. Nice. Now, you can leg yield back and ask for your change. Yeah, good. Fine, good. So, okay, so that's, maybe you do that already.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, so you know what, if you already do that, then we don't need to keep doing it. Okay? So good. Did you ask for that?
Not necessarily.
Okay. Okay. Flex them to the left. So just stand still a second and flex them a little bit left. Good. And then give it. Then give. Yeah, good. And then go forward again. Yeah. Yes. Good. Stay in trot. Half hold on the outside rein. Good, and come with it. Come with the half hold again. And just find a steady rhythm. So Natalie, for your flying changes, he's got a good change. You've got to improve the canter.
Yeah.
Okay, and the forward into the aid into the canter, so that the changes then remain good and remain on the aids and bigger. Here, the trot's very nice. This is good. This is nice. Good. And a little push again from your seat.
Go down the bottom side, shoulder in, high and steady. Good, good. And then when he's good here, then you can always rev up the energy a little bit. Come down the center line, and by revving up the energy, just think of sitting down a little bit and more power from behind. Half pass to the left. Bring the forehand more, good. Guys, trot works really nice, huh?
Yeah, it's really improved recently.
Yeah, good. Little half out in the corner. Come on the 20-meter circle. And find your rhythm that he's going forward, but that he's got a little bit more suspension and swing so that he doesn't just go fast. Yeah, good. So combine it. And then you know him too. If you feel like he's going to back off, it's there. That tempo, right there. That's lovely. Good pattern. Good. Good feeling there?
Yeah.
Good. And then go into your shoulder in again. Nice, really nice. Center line. And into half pass to the right. Good, a little bit more flexion. Bring the haunches. Yeah. Good. Center line again. And from center line, half pass left. And go a little bit more forward. Ah, come back again and start that again. So take care on your center line that you're straight first and then over. So think about the outside hind leg. Oh, this is good, really good. Yeah. Outside hind leg, steady. Now, half pass. Good, bring the shoulder a little bit in front. There, nice. Those are beautiful. Good. A center line, half pass. Think about the outside hind leg. Keep him straight first, up and straight. Now flexion. There. And now think a little forward. 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 Yeah, that's okay.
I was trying to get out of your way and I waited too late.
It's okay. Yeah. Good. Half up. Go down the long side. Gotta change rein across the diagonal. Yeah, a little bit forward. Yes. Good. Half hold in the corner. And center line again. And take your time setting him up in the correct position for the half pass. Good flexion. Good. And now think forward. 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 Yeah. Atta girl. Good. Little half hold. Yeah. Good. Go across the diagonal. First quarter of the diagonal. Keep it collected. Really collected. And then go forward. Collect. 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 Hands down. Heels down. Go. Atta girl. Go again. Yeah. Let's do one more diagonal. And on the diagonal, the first quarter of the diagonal, stay collected. Stay up and light. This is really nice. And when you go to extend, keep the pole up, but keep them very light. Sit down deep, hands forward. Go. Ah. Collect again. Good. Go one more time here on the circle. Good. How's he feel?
Good.
Good. Really good. Good. Go into left knee counter. Expect it. Here you go. Boom. Good. Pat in. Yeah, good. Get him up in front of your leg. Go down the long side, medium canter. Give the inside rein, take a little outside. Yeah, it's okay.
Keep going.
Yeah. Yeah, good. Long side, forward. There. Good. Good. Yeah. Yeah, good. And giving, and giving, and just in front of your seat. And one more long side, forward. Go. Pat in. Good. Good. Doesn't matter. Change back. Yeah, good. Doesn't matter at all. You can do twos. And transition back. Trot. Change rein. Go forward. There you go. There you go. Canter in the corner. Nice. Forward down the long side. Hands a little bit wide, body really still. Push forward with the seat and go. Nice. Yeah, good. Yeah, give it. Give it. Lift up and then give. Come back and circle. And circle back to trot. Yeah. And now half hug. And now lift the trunk a little bit through your seat. Little bounce in the leg. Touch, 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 touch. Lower leg, touch. That's a super trot. Really nice. That feel pretty good there?
Yeah.
There. Good with your hands. Good. Once more around on the circle. Staying just like that. And pushing a little scoop forward with this. Yeah. Good. Pat him again. Change rein through the circle. Good. Half up on the left rein. Lift the left shoulder up, push it over to the right rein. Good. Yeah, that's good. That's good. See, now your hands are real quiet again. That's good. Bring your right shoulder back. Up. Good. And push forward once. Half out to the rein. Yeah. Good. Good. There. Yes. Good. I would come to a walk here. Good. Now, there's times that was really good, really nice. There's times then I would not today let him stretch long and low.
Okay.
And I wouldn't do it today with today's work because you want to, like, then I would like to have him come out for you tomorrow already up here a bit. Tomorrow I would let him stretch down.
Yeah.
Okay? But you don't need to do it every day. According to how he feels, but I really like how his neck was, and you want him to sort of remember, okay, here's where we're going to stay.
Yeah.
Okay? And that's, you know him better. That's up to you. Then you think, no, I don't think he needs to stretch, but he stretched so nicely there just in that regular trot, like out to the bit.
Yeah, no, I'd rather leave in on that. That's what I'm remember.
Okay, good. Really nice. Really, really good. So here's the thing. Your hands are very quiet in trot. But in canter, you get a little bit, you try too hard there. And I'm thinking that's because he gets a little stuck, huh?
Yeah.
Do you ever do him on the lunge line or long lines or anything?
I have wanted to learn long lining on him and just haven't had a chance to get the free arena with Pranella to learn it.
If you can, that would be such a good thing.
Yeah.
Because just for him to stay, so he gets rid of the stickiness, because he gets sticky.
Yeah.
And you're really trying to get him forward. But I think he first has to learn bada-boom, 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 and forward and in front of your leg all the time.
Yeah.
You can tell her I said hi.
I will.
And tell her I'm long line.
Okay, I will. Oh, well, thank you. He's been quite the adventure. My dream, even back in my old quarter horse, has always been to ride at the IBM ownership.
There you go.
You donating that ride to my
play. I'm glad you got it.
I
Thank you.
Hi.
If you were skinny powder.